Don't miss the smash hit West End comedy, The Play That Goes Wrong. Acclaimed by the critics. Ridiculously funny, exclaimed Libby Purvis in The Times. I feared I was going to hyperventilate, gasped Quentin Letts in the Daily Mail. Spectacularly funny and bitingly accurate. We laughed until the tears ran down our faces, wrote Joanna Lumley. She's not a critic, but pretty influential.
The Play That Goes Wrong is causing chaos in London. See it now at the Duchess Theatre. Guaranteed to leave you aching with laughter.